A British brewery can now use the name Elvis Juice for a new beer. That is after the late superstar's estate lost a trademark battle. According to CNBC, the estate asked BrewDog Brewery in 2016 to stop using the Elvis name. So owners of BrewDog changed their first names to Elvis, trying to show the name is not exclusive. A British intellectual property office ruled in favor of the estate in July 2017, but a later appeal to the same office succeeded in overturning that decision. BrewDog is celebrating by giving away a free beer to anyone who shows up at one of its bars dressed as Elvis, and BrewDog has a brewery near Columbus, Ohio. So we're going to go ahead, since that's all the way in Columbus, we're going to go ahead and get ready to party here. Here we have Bridget Fivey. She is event planner for Das Bevo, and you guys have a very special event coming up for Valentine's Day. A lot of people are just like, I don't think they were expecting this.
It's become a huge hit. We were trying to come up with something really fun to do for Valentine's Day that was unique. And I went to a vow renewal in Vegas with some friends of mine years ago. And I was like, man, it'd be great to bring Elvis in and renew the vows of the entire noise?
Love me true.
We originally had the date set at February 14th, but we are full. We are completely booked on February 14th. So we added a second date, February 10th, Saturday night. So you can call and make reservations. Come in for a delightful dinner at the newly renovated Das Bevo. And then Elvis is going to renew the vows of the entire restaurant. The whole room at once. I actually looked into having Guinness come, but I was a little too close to the date, so I couldn't make it happen. But it's going to be a lot of fun. And then he's also going to do performance. So he's going to sing, he's going to dance. It's going to be a really fun night at Das Bevo. And since we're full on the 14th, come on the 10th on Saturday night. The number is 832-2251. You can call and make reservations. And join the party at Das Bevo.
Now, do I have to ask, how are you guys doing on reservations for the 10th?
So they're starting to trickle in. We added it to our website and our Facebook page, so people started calling. But we do still have quite a bit of availability for that Saturday night. But I recommend calling today, because when we did a spot on this a couple weeks ago, as soon as it aired, the phone started ringing off the hook.
All right, guys. And I guess you guys get on it. Oh, yeah, baby. Elvis, February 10th. That will be 4749 Gravoy Avenue in South St. Louis. Just call 314-832-2251 or visit dasbevo.com. Remember, Elvis is in the building here on the 9 a.m. show.
Thank you very much.